Any video market on your Twitter option? Two type of videos are marketing for Twitter option. One is called direct upload video. Second thing is called YouTube videos. Direct upload videos, suppose you have the 3 minutes videos, we can't possible to post the video. That mean by they are supporting 2 minutes, 20 seconds. 2 minutes, 20 seconds. But your option is there. Can I promote multiple videos in each tweet? Why we can go to the multiple tweets are there. But is the drawback is called, I have promoting 3 minutes video, impossible. That option is supporting for 2 minutes, 20 seconds. Some people asking one question. Sir, some people posting for 3 minutes, 4 minutes videos. That all will be, what are the live is conducted in the Twitter? So that option will be enabled by only for this option, Media Studio. This option we have enabled by only for users who will be posting for regularly. The based on the post, the option will be enabled. They are not for enabled by 1, 2, 3 tweets. They are posting based on your tweets and based on your engagement, based on your followers. That all will be decided by your Media Studio. Second thing is called insight, audience and conversion. And you can go for upload the media. In the upload media, I can go to option for download. I'll go for any kind of videos. So yeah, it will be taken 15 minutes. Posting and watching for too long. So how much video we can posting for? 2 minutes, 20 seconds. 2 minutes, 20 seconds. But here option is called, when you come into this one, they are showing for live, create a broadcast. How much you are creating broadcast is going on, the tweet is applicable. The tweet is applicable. There's a 2 minutes or 1 minute or 5 minutes, anything you can go for tweet or delete also. The doll will be showing where? In a particular tweet. Particular tweet. So this all will be careful to use on the Twitter option. Now I'm discussing about that. Without Media Studio, how much video we can post? 2 minutes, 20 seconds. Any video sharing for YouTube to your website or Twitter. Website to Twitter, YouTube to Twitter. The major drawback is there. So what is the drawback here? I'm selecting this option. So this one, I can go to share option, tweet. Now I'll go for tweet. No, nothing for share. I'm not using any kind of trending. Use this. Now you can go to your profile. Now how can I show this one? Very small. Small nothing much. Nobody can understand. So this image nobody can understand. That is purpose. Twitter, they give one more feature is there. Here one more feature is called, Twitter is all existing feature is there, Twitter cards. Some people facing problem, sir, my Twitter card is not enabled, what we can do? That is option is called, we can do option for Fblinker. This will be not for the any fake tools, anything. They will generating traffic with the Facebook login. Is a total Facebook login. In this benefit is called, very useful benefit is there. The benefit is called, suppose you can copy any URL. What are the title and description what we can use? We can change the title and description to post a post the Twitter option. But here, your thumbnail and link will be does not change. Link is common, but thumbnail will be does not change. Thumbnail will be does not change. A Fblinker main purpose is called to share your Twitter, which is large thumbnail. We can posting for same title description or changing for new title and description. No need to image prepare, just only changing for title and description. Now you can go this. So you can do this, option will be there. I'm using this option. Copy. Don't forget to change the description. One more. If you are changing this image, you have to upgrade the plan. Change image also, button also. This button also will be there in your option. If you are show by any buttons, no display any buttons. If you want display any button, here the buttons. Now click for in this. Is waiting for up to 30 seconds. They now start by 29 seconds onwards, but they're waiting minimum 30 seconds. Why? Because the help by this link will be Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr also. They will be more affecting for Tumblr and Pinterest also. This link will be promoting for multiple keyword. No need to you are showing that anywhere. Just you can drag and drop. Just you have to wait the patience is called how many seconds? 30 seconds. But only you need the patience for that. In this we can promote it. This will be very good, give the good backlink for your particular YouTube channel. So yeah, share this option. In this only drawback is called, they're not showing for description part. They're not giving any kind of description part. We can put in your hashtag yourself, we're using for tweet. I can show the customers, refresh, same post. One is with the small thumbnail, now is a large thumbnail. Now people, what are you thinking? It's a video, now click. Where's the benefit is called? Your YouTube channel is a benefit. And a billing card. Is it clear? This is only for charging for $2 per month. If you want to go for custom image also. You may want, you can change image. They all go for upgrade plan. How much per dollar per month? $2 per month. So why they give the free website from your Twitter? That is called, they give the ending for me from Google Ads. So these are all options. Merge backlinks. So you have to check the every link. What are the links you are posting, anything? That also you can go to where? Upgrade plan. Previous, this will show the your backlink also. Now is the charging for amount. How much? Month per $2.